as we are now nearly 2.5 weeks into tier 4 restrictions and a week into the national lockdown, this is a time for us to see how more we can support lawmakers to comply and adhere to guidelines, because this is going to be key in helping to reduce rates of transmission. We have to continue to scale up vaccine rollout, and the NHS is doing phenomenal work on this. And we, in local authorities and Public Health England, will continue to support the NHS in this role, with a particular emphasis on addressing inequalities, ensuring coverage, and ensuring the pace that we need for the city continues to be there.